To go through the buying the house for the first time with Kim was interesting, and she was incredibly helpful, but the most eye-opening experience for me was selling a house. And Kim was definitely great at drumming up interest for my house in the neighborhood, getting neighbors to come through and look at it. So she was, that's where that persistence from her really paid off, was that her ability to kind of get my house out into the public eye and get people through the house too to generate interest was great. So I sold my house through her and actually bought my new house with my future wife as well with her, and she actually sold my fiance's condo as well. So quite a few different transactions there, but she was professional through and through every single one, and at the end of the day got us what we needed, and it was really helpful that way.
And she really helped guide us. I think our biggest thing when we purchased the house, we actually decided to put an offer in, was the market was different in those areas. It wasn't the same booming market as it was where we just left. So we were worried and thinking we had to put in a bigger offer. And Kim actually talked us into coming down on our offer, which was very honest of her. She didn't need to do that. And she was absolutely right. We went in with the budget that she talked about, and it was ours.
Then she held a few open houses, and we did the open to offers a few days later, and we had some outstanding offers that she had arranged, and we ended up selling that very night. I think maybe after 10 days of listing the house, and she did a really nice coming to the market sign before she actually put up the for sale sign, so we got some exposure through that. And we had lots of people interested, and we were very satisfied with what we ended up getting for the house.
She was very personable and very easy to chat with, and you know, I sort of felt I had a friend in this procedure rather than just, you know, a normal agent.
We were looking for a home, and we had asked a friend if they knew a top-notch agent, and he passed along Kim's name. I gave her a call, and the quest then started. And probably a little bit different than maybe a lot of other folks who have purchased a home from a real estate agent. Kim and I looked at approximately 150 homes, a little bit different than the average. And I always thought I knew what I was looking for, and Kim was trying to steer me correctly, but I was bucking the system a bit. I wanted to go into one area, and she suggested I do this area. So after a year and a half of looking, we finally found something in the area that she had suggested originally, and I should have listened to her. I could have short-circuited that year and a half probably down to about 3 weeks, you know. So she's been a pretty wonderful person to do business with.
Her ability to build relationships, I mean, literally she helped us find a home, and she became a part of our family in terms of the relationship that we have, the connections that we have. She's so good at, in terms of staying in touch and, you know, always being there, not just, you know, when it comes to, you know, buying or selling a house, but I mean, even when there's anything else going on, she's always, you know, a phone call away. And she's always able to answer questions and help out. I've referred her to, and the moment I know someone's looking for a house, the first thing I do is literally hound them to get in touch with Kim, because I know that there's so many realtors out there, but the experience that Kim offers is very rare.